Taiwan is one of the best places in the world if you're looking for vegetarian options. There are about 6,000 vegetarian restaurants, and it's not just about taste. As Victoria Jen reports, one in three vegetarians in Taiwan made the choice to go meatless to save the climate.
At Seasong Kindergarten in Taipei, teachers are educating the children what they can do to help protect the environment. And they're taught that actions speak louder than words.
教育的功能就是说，你要让家长知道为什么要吃素食。这个对除了对大地的环保之外，我们身体的环保是很重要的。Twice
a month, the school central kitchen cooks up vegetarian meals for its students. The recipes are specially tailored for the kids, and they can't seem to have enough.
因为我喜欢吃鸡腿，因为我喜欢丢地球。More
than 60% of schools in Taiwan have participated in the One Day Meat-Free campaign since 2010. Today, Taiwan's vegetarian population has nearly doubled to 18%, and one-third of that made the commitment for environmental reasons. So the hard work in educating the young generation is clearly bearing fruit.
According to a United Nations report, plant-based diets provide major opportunities to address climate crisis.
畜牧业它需要大量的土地去饲养动物，还有去种植它大豆、玉米这些动物需要的饲料。那这些土地利用的改变都会对温室气体造成大量的这个结果，就是我们看到温室气体不断的增加。On
a global scale, the meat industry and its land use generates nearly one-fifth of the man-made greenhouse gases that led to a surge in global demand for vegan products. As one of the world's largest exporters of frozen vegan food, Taiwan has certainly benefited from the trend. Market leader Veggie Farm has developed over 300 vegan products and exported to nearly 30 countries, which account for 70% of its total sales. But the company is starting to feel the pinch of climate change.
Soy and wheat are one of the two things that that's in our main ingredient. So if the climate change will not stop or slow down, it's going to kill old crops.
Taiwan's own agricultural industry is already struggling to alleviate the impact of climate change. According to the Council of Agriculture, the damage to the island's agricultural yield has tripled from 10 years back. Typhoon and extreme weather conditions are the primary reason. According to an annual climate change report by the UN, Taiwan is ranked in the bottom three performers of the 61 countries and areas. Nearly 50% of the island's energy is generated from coal burning.
由于我们现在还是有高比例的火力发电，所以呢，工业部门这个吃电大户啊，我们说它是用电大户，其实它就是要负一定的责任去减碳，然后去转用再生能源。The
Taiwan government has set a target to quadruple its renewable energy ratio to 20% in 2025 and aim to cut carbon emissions per capita by half in 2050.
Clearly, there is still a lot to be done by policymakers in Taiwan to contribute to the cause. But for meat lovers like myself, we can do our part by eating less meat to save the planet.
Victoria Jen, CNA, Taipei.